Hello and welcome to the channel. So today we have the new Morini CM200EI. We'll learn how to adjust the trigger. In order to move the trigger, we'll have to make the screw loose, and after that we can easily slide the trigger back and forth according to our finger placement and how we like it. And also, if you want to change the trigger weight and the travel of the piston, we can easily do that. First, we'll unscrew this and slide it a little forward. Now, first, we'll be adjusting the first trigger pull. So, if we just insert the key and turn it clockwise, it will make it more heavier. And if we turn it anti-clockwise, it will make it lighter. So it is ideal that you have a trigger weight with you when you are doing this. Otherwise, it could be less than 500 grams, which could lead to disqualification. And the same is the case with the second pull. That is on the other side now that we are doing it. That is the same. Clockwise to make it more heavy, anti-clockwise to make it lighter. Now we can see and adjust the first pull travel. So if we put the key in, we can adjust how long we want the first pull to be. So if we turn it clockwise, we'll make it shorter, and anti-clockwise we'll be making it longer. So you can adjust the first pull according to your needs and how you like it. If you have any questions, please write it in the comments. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel for more videos, and please share it with your friends who you think might need to know about the piston. You can click on the video link to watch the full video of the Morini CM200EI. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.